High School, and we have a great show for you tonight. This evening, you're going to be seeing some faculty work, as well as guest artist work, with some truly incredible student choreography as well. Just to take a moment to toot our horn a little bit, or toot one of our students' horns a little bit, our one very special piece of student choreography work we were just informed was chosen by the state committee to open the Maryland Public High School Dance Showcase.
Thank you.
things to offer upfront, and I'll hand her over to you.
Thank you, Mrs. Norton. One more round of applause for these amazing. That you can all be involved in because we believe in your dancers as much as you do. We are the newly formed Hereford Theater and Dance Boosters, and I want you all right now to consider this your personal invitation to be a member and join us. We have an information table in the lobby, and I want you to go out and visit and meet Kelly Francis and Donna Schmidt. They are the two amazing parents that are standing at that table. They are happy to take your money and tell you about all the wonderful benefits that you will receive if you become a member of our boosters. So who are we? I want to share with you, because we're new, we just wrote bylaws 2 weeks ago. So I'm not going to read all of them to you, but I want to share with you our mission statement because it's a really special statement that really encapsulates who we are and what we believe in. And if this resonates with you, please come talk with us because we would really like you to join us. Our mission statement says this: Hereford Theater and Dance Boosters exist to provide spaces of inspiration and innovation that impact students, your students, who are changing the world. We really believe all of these kids are changing the world and will change the world. So what can you do? You can join us, you can talk with us, you can help us. We provide meals. You know, these dancers do have to eat, and we fed them tonight before they came out to dance. We also help with costumes, we help organize trips, and all the other things that make a theater work and function, like lights and curtains and microphones. We help teachers buy all of that stuff and make all of this even more amazing. So, I want to encourage you. Did you hear me say there was a member table outside? Talk with us. Also, you know, we fundraise, and one of the ways we're raising money tonight is by selling concessions, and we're also offering you the opportunity to wish the senior dancers who are dancing tonight, to wish them well and send them good luck and tell them how amazing they are by buying a star for just $1 and writing a nice message to them, and then you can put that star underneath their awesome picture out here in the inner lobby. So it's a fun way just for the dancers to have a nice memento to take home with them tonight with your personal messages on it. So if you forget everything that I just said, because you probably will, I would, in the program, just inside the front cover, is just a little word from us saying again that we think your dancer is amazing. And there is our website and a QR code. So I invite you to look at that tonight, tomorrow, you know, whenever. And just reach out to us because we'd love to meet you all. All right, enough talking, more dancing.
Thank you. ready?
Merry Christmas, Mr. Buble.
Are you ready to sing a little jingle bell?
Yes.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh. All the fields we go, laughing all the way. There's a pumpkin room, making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleigh song.
We will